Lift your hands and praise his name. Glory to God. Glorify the Lord for all that he has done. Bless the Lord what he continues to do. We give him thanks and glory. Hallelujah. We give him honor. We give him praise. We give him worship. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Can you just take a moment? Just worship the Lord for a moment. Hallelujah. Glory, glory. Give him thanks. Hallelujah. For all his goodness, for all his wonderful acts, his marvelous works. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Bless your name, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We glorify you. We thank you, Lord. Thank you for your mighty move across the world. Thank you for the move of your spirit. Thank you for the flow of your spirit, God. Thank you, Lord, for your revival. Hallelujah. We give you praise. We give you honor. We give you glory. Lord, we worship you, Lord. We are nothing. We are nothing without you, Lord. Thank you, Father God, for making us a part of such mighty works, of such great acts. Oh Lord, we give you glory, we give you worship, we give you honor. Bless the Lord with me. Glorify the Lord with me. Hallelujah. Lord, you are worthy. Lord, you are awesome. Lord, you're majestic. Mighty Savior, you are worthy. Hallelujah. Thank you for what you're doing, Lord, across the world. Hallelujah. You reign across the world. Hallelujah. From the north to the south, to the east to the west. Jesus Christ, you are Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we praise you. We exalt you. We glorify you. We lift you up. Jesus, we give you mighty praise. Oh, bless the Lord. Somebody bless the Lord. Bless the Lord with me. Come, let us exalt his name. Let's magnify the name of Jesus. Let's magnify that awesome name. Let's magnify his great name. Hallelujah, the Lord Most High, omnipotent God, he reigns, hallelujah, across the earth. Hallelujah, he reigns across the earth from everlasting to everlasting. He is the same, and he doeth great things among the children of man. Oh, we praise you, Lord. Oh, we exalt you, Lord. Oh, we magnify you, Lord. Hallelujah, doeth your mighty works from one generation to the next. You are faithful, God. We thank you for your works of revival. Hallelujah. Stretch your hands to the Lord and give him glory, give him honor, give him praise. He is awesome. He is mighty. Hallelujah. Don't you see what he's doing around the world, in Africa, in Brazil, bless the Lord, in South America, in Asia, in Europe. Glory to God. Hallelujah. To the ends of the earth. His name is being exalted. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Lift him up, glory to God. Lift him up, glory to God. Let his name be exalted. He is worthy. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. Thine be the kingdom and the power and the glory. Lord God Almighty, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. You are worthy, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody shout his name. Somebody shout his name. Hallelujah. The Lord is worthy to be praised. Bless the Lord, to be exalted. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. I thank the Lord. You may be seated. For what he's been doing across the world, bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Great and mighty things, bless the Lord, he has done, continues to do. Bless the name of Jesus. Praise God. Somebody praise the Lord. Greetings to all those watching worldwide. Glory to God. Bless the Lord to all the harvesters that are out on the field. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless the Lord and glory to God. Praise God. All the harvesters and visionaries watching across the world, bless the Lord, joined with us on Worldwide Vision Day. We give God praise and thanks. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless the name of the Lord. Praise God. Glory to God. Yesterday, praise God. Praise God, as we're there in Times Square. Glory to God. God moved in such an awesome way, in such a mighty way. Somebody bless the Lord. Somebody praise his name. Bless the Lord. I know you saw the videos. Glory to God. Praise God. And as we're preaching and we joined together with a fellowship of churches, Korean churches, bless the Lord. Glory to God right here in New York. Glory to God. Praise God. They were preaching the gospel. They were preaching. They had marched also. Bless the name of Jesus. They had marched also, glory to God, and we're right there at, praise God, around 45th Street, bless the Lord, and they were singing, glory to God, while we were preaching, praise God, they sang, we preach, praise God, somebody bless the Lord, we preach and they sang, bless the name of Jesus, glory to God, God moved in such a powerful way, somebody praise the name of Jesus, somebody praise the name of Jesus. You see what God is doing around the world. Bless the Lord. And we give him thanks for such a mighty move of his spirit. Bless the Lord. Somebody praise his name. Somebody praise his name. Bless the Lord. And I thank the Lord that we were in New York City. And as you've been hearing, glory to God, all the prophecies, hallelujah, all the prophecies on this city, glory to God. Bless the name of Jesus. A judgment is coming to this city. Glory to God. Somebody bless the Lord. Judgment is coming to New York City. Bless the name of Jesus. And we were right there in Times Square. Glory to God. To warn New York City. Bless the Lord. To turn to Jesus because judgment is coming. Glory to God. Bless the name of Jesus. And while we're out there, glory to God, I heard as, praise God, as one brother was preaching, glory to God, hallelujah, and he reminded the people, glory to God, that, bless the Lord, before 9/11, we were there, we were warning, glory to God, that a flood of evil was coming before 9/11 took place, before that major terrorist attack took place, bless the Lord, in the city, praise God, we were there warning them, glory to God, that a flood of evil was coming, bless the name of Jesus, somebody bless the name of the Lord. And it was not long after that, glory to God, that the terrorist attack took place on 9/11. And if you remember, glory to God, during that time, praise God, many found themselves in church. Do you remember that, glory to God? Many at that time, glory to God, was seeking prayer and seeking covering, glory to God. And we again hear warning New York City that judgment is coming. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. We're again here warning the city that judgment is coming upon the land. Glory to God. Bless the name of Jesus. The Bible tells us in Revelation chapter 6, glory to God. Bless the Lord. Revelation chapter 6 from verse 15. The scripture says, and the kings of the earth and the great man and the rich man and the chief captains and the mighty man and every bondman and every free man hid themselves in the dens and in the rocks of the mountains. Revelation 6 verse 16, and said to the mountains and rocks, fall on us and hide us from the face of him that sitteth on the throne and from the wrath of the Lamb. Somebody bless the Lord. Verse 17, Revelation 6, for the great day of his wrath is come, and who shall be able to stand? Somebody praise his name. Somebody praise his name. Bless the Lord. And I want you to focus on where the scripture says, glory to God. Bless the Lord. Glory to God. The wrath of the Lamb. Bless the name of Jesus. He says, who, bless the Lord, can stand, praise God, before the wrath of the Lamb. And the Bible tells us, glory to God, hallelujah, right here, Revelation 6, that the kings of the earth, the great men, the free men, the bondmen, bless the Lord, they were trying to hide themselves from the face of the wrath of the Lamb. Glory to God, for the day of wrath is coming. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. Glory be to God. And one of the reasons why we have to warn, glory to God, the world, we got to tell the world, glory to God, to turn to Jesus, glory to God, is because, hallelujah, praise God, we know that God's wrath will be poured out on man, praise God, for the wickedness that man have done. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. The Bible tells us, glory to God, in Psalms chapter 7, verse 11, it says that God is angry with the sinner every day. Glory to God. God, hallelujah, hallelujah, his anger is provoked by the sin and the wickedness of mankind. Somebody praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. And praise God, when you hear the term the wrath of the Lamb, glory to God, what caught my attention is that, bless the Lord, when you speak of a lamb, you don't think of wrath, you don't think of anger, because a lamb, praise God, is usually meek. A lamb, praise God, You don't picture a lamb, praise God, as someone that is angry. But here the scripture speaks of the wrath of the Lamb, because we know Jesus Christ came and he died on the cross for the sins of man. He's the Lamb of God that gave himself for the sins of the world. Hallelujah. He brings redemption. Hallelujah. He brings change to mankind so that they can have peace with God. Glory to God. But when men turn away from God, there is wrath. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. In fact, the Bible says in Romans 1 verse 17, it says that the wrath of God is revealed against the unrighteousness of man. Somebody praise his name. Somebody praise his name. And as we were in New York City, we were warning them that judgment is coming to this city. Glory to God. Judgment is coming to the world. Bless the name of Jesus. Because it comes a time where God's wrath begins to overflow. Somebody praise his name. Bless the name of Jesus. Somebody praise his name. It comes a time where the cup of God's anger is filled and overflows. Bless the name of Jesus. And New York City is coming to a time where it's about to be judged. New York City, bless the name of Jesus, God's wrath is about to be poured out on New York City. And so we're in the city warning them to turn to Jesus. Somebody praise his name. Somebody praise his name. Bless the name of Jesus. The scriptures tells us, because we know the terror of the Lord, we persuade men. And as we are going out in this worldwide vision day and continue to go, we are warning men, bless the Lord, that judgment is coming. Hallelujah. We know the terror of God. We know the wrath of God that is coming. So we are warning the people to turn from sin. Hallelujah. And turn to Jesus. Anybody hear what I'm saying? Glory to God. I heard it over and over yesterday. Praise God. We are warning mankind, turn from sin and turn to Christ. Because judgment is coming. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. It is like in the days of Noah. Glory to God. Noah found grace with God. But the sins of men had reached, glory to God, the nostrils of God, that God was ready to judge the earth. And he found a man named Noah. And Noah built the ark. And he warned the people to come into the ark, because judgment is coming, glory to God, and they would not listen. So only Noah and his family were saved. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. It is like when Egypt was judged. God told the children of Israel, put the blood upon your doorposts. The judgment is coming. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. Judgment is coming. It's coming upon the land. And so God is looking for the Noahs to shout to the world to receive Jesus. The judgment is coming. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. God said in Amos 3 verse 7, he won't do anything until he reveal his secrets unto his servants, the prophets. Can the servants of God lift your hands and praise his name? Hallelujah. God has given us the word. He has given us the word. warning of judgment coming, it means that we have to go forth and warn. We got to tell the world to escape the wrath of the Lamb. Somebody praise his name. The Bible says, glory to God. He said, he that believeth on the Son had everlasting life. And so he that believeth not the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abideth upon him. Somebody praise his name. Mankind can either have life or wrath. Either they receive the Son of God and have wrath, or reject the Son of God and have wrath. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. The Lamb of God comes to bring life, but if they reject the Lamb of God, it brings wrath. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. God is like a stronghold, like a refuge in time of trouble. The Bible says in Nahum 1 verse 7, it said, the Lord is good, hallelujah, a stronghold in the day of trouble, and he knoweth them that trust in him. If you trust in the Lord, lift your hands and praise his name. It said, the Lord is good, a stronghold in the day of trouble, and he knoweth them that trust in him. If you trust in the Lord, then God is a refuge, a stronghold in troubled times. You can put your trust in the Lord. The Bible said the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are saved. Somebody praise his name. But then in Nahum 1 verse 8, it said, but with an overflowing flood, he will make an utter end of the place thereof, and darkness shall pursue his enemies. To those that trust in God, he's a stronghold. Praise the name of the Lord. If you're trusting him, he's a stronghold, a protection, a strength, a safe place in trouble. But if you don't trust in him, he's like an overrunning flood. The scripture says God's wrath will be poured out like a flood. Glory to God. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. It will bring destruction. So man have a choice. Receive God as a stronghold in a day of trouble, or reject him and it's like an overrunning flood. Somebody praise his name. The Bible says that God is slow to anger. Hallelujah. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. In Nahum 1 verse 2, it said, God is jealous and the Lord revengeth. The Lord revengeth and is furious. The Lord will take vengeance on his adversaries, and he reserveth wrath for his enemies. Glory to God. Verse 3 says, the Lord is slow to anger and great in power, and will not at all acquit the wicked. So God is slow to anger. Somebody praise his name. The Bible says, glory be to God, God is not slack concerning his promise, as some men count slackness, hallelujah, but he's long suffering to us all, not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. So he's slow to anger, but the scripture said he reserveth his wrath, even though, bless the Lord, God may not judge right away, because he give a chance for so to be saved and delivered. His wrath is being reserved. His wrath is being added up. His wrath is being poured out like in a cup. And soon, oh glory to God, if men do not receive his grace, his mercy, his wrath will be overflowed. Somebody praise his name. He's slow to anger. Hallelujah. He's good to man. Somebody raise his name. Somebody raise his name. Somebody raise his name. But his wrath is coming. His wrath is coming. Somebody give God some glory. Somebody give the Lord some praise. Somebody raise his name. He says in Romans 2 verse 4, he said, or despisest thou the riches of his goodness and forbearance and long suffering, not knowing that the goodness of God leadeth thee to repentance. So God is good. Somebody say, God is good. God is good. But he give recompense to men for the things they have done. He said in verse 5, but after thy hardness and impotent heart, treasures up to thyself wrath against the day of wrath and revelation of the righteous judgment of God, who will render to every man according to his deeds. Somebody praise his name. God is so merciful that he will send his prophets, he will send his messengers, he'll send preachers night and day to men to warn them to turn from the wrath to come. But there comes a time, hallelujah, glory to God, where his wrath be poured out. He said in 2 Chronicles 16, verse 15, he said, the Lord God of their fathers sent to them by his messengers, rising up betimes and sending, because he had compassion on his people and on his dwelling place. Verse 16 of 2 Chronicles 36, but they mocked the messengers of God and despised his words and misused his prophets until the wrath of the Lord arose against his people and there was no remedy. Somebody bless the Lord. Somebody praise his name. Somebody praise his name. Somebody lift their hands and praise his name. Glory to God. Habakkuk, bless the Lord. He saw the wrath that was coming upon mankind. He saw the wrath that was coming upon the people. And he said in Habakkuk 3 verse 2, he said, oh Lord, I have heard thy speech. Somebody praise God. Lift your hands if you have heard the word of prophecy. Have you heard the word of prophecy? Have you heard the warnings? Have you heard? Have you heard as the Lord has spoken? He said, oh Lord, I have heard thy speech. Habakkuk was praying and was afraid. Somebody praise his name. Habakkuk, praise God, was fearing God because he heard of the judgment that was coming. He heard of the wrath that was coming. And Habakkuk prayed and he said, I've heard thy speech and was afraid, oh Lord. And then he prayed and he said, oh Lord, revive thy work in the midst of the years. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. In the midst of the years, make known in wrath, remember mercy. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. Can you lift your hands to the Lord and say, Lord, in wrath, remember mercy. He said, Lord, I have heard thy speech. We have heard the prophetic word of God. We have heard the warnings. We have heard the prophecies. We have seen the revelation. We have seen the visions. The wrath of God is coming upon men. But Habakkuk prayed and said, oh Lord, revive thy works in the midst of the years. Hallelujah. Make known in wrath, remember mercy. As we see the wrath of God is coming upon mankind in the midst of the judgment, in the midst, glory to God, of the pouring out of his wrath, there will also be revival. There will also be a mighty move of the Spirit of God. As Habakkuk prayed, Lord, in wrath, remember mercy. There shall be, there is a mighty revival taking place. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. In the midst of the judgment, in the midst of the wrath, in the midst of the calamity, in wrath, remember mercies. In the midst of the period of wrath, a revival is breaking out among mankind. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. We are the people that have heard the voice of God. We are the people that have heard the Spirit of God. We are the people that have seen the visions. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. In the midst of you, there will be revival. We are the people whose ears are open, whose eyes are open, who have heard the voice of the Lord. In the midst of the judgment, in the midst of the calamities, in the midst of the trouble, there is revival in the midst of you. Somebody give God some glory. Habakkuk prayed and he was standing upon his watch. Am I talking to anybody that is on their watch? We are the visionaries. We are the prophets. Am I talking to anybody? You are the ones who have heard. Have you heard the voice of God? Somebody praise his name. Judgment is coming. Judgment is coming. Is there anyone who have heard? Is there anyone who have seen? Who's any heart have been open to the voice of God? We are the prophets. We are the visionaries. You are the ones among whom revival shall come. Oh God Almighty. Kikobo sata rebeke saterebo ribobo sotaraba ribaba kasataraba ruboko sataraba. He said, hallelujah, afterwards I will pour out of my spirit upon all flesh, and my sons and my daughters shall prophesy. In the midst of the judgment there is a prophecy, and the sun shall be turned into blood. Hallelujah. And there shall be signs in the heavens, but there'll be an army of prophets. I wish I could preach this thing right. There'll be an army of visionaries. There'll be an army of seers. There'll be an army of people who have a prophetic revelation, walking in revival in the midst of the wrath. Shebo hasatadaba ribaba shekedebo. Somebody give the Lord so glory. In the midst of the wrath, in the midst of the judgment, glory to God, there'll be a prophetic revolution. Somebody lift your hands and praise his name. A mighty prophetic revolution is arising upon the earth in the midst of the things that is going on. Somebody bless his name. Somebody praise his name. Somebody praise his name. Somebody praise his name. Habakkuk prayed. He said, Lord, in wrath, remember mercy. Hallelujah. Glory to God. God is calling upon you. You who are seeing, you who are prophesying, you who are hearing the word of God, you who are connected, hallelujah, to God's prophetic voice. Revival will break out among you in the midst of the wrath upon the land. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus. Let's all stand. Glory to God. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.